Thursday, 24th of February, 2022. Vladimir Putin ordered the fourth century towards the sovereign nation of Ukraine, defiling her territories and disrupting the livelihood of daily Ukrainians, taking lives with them and breaking international law. I am confident the Ukrainian people and their neighboring allies will do everything to protect the great nation. However, I fear that this conflict will put into risk our freedom and democracy. This is no longer a fight between two countries. This is a fight for the world we live in right now. People must recognize and spread the word about the injustice committed by Putin and his fascist ministers towards our Ukrainian brothers and sisters, because they intend to take away the freedom we live on, the things we take for granted, free speech, expression, and interest. All of these are at risk as the conflict rages on. The Tohu community is no exception. We must take the time to give them center stage, therefore, of our thoughts, of our hearts, and of our prayers. We must encourage them to keep on the struggle and push through their finest hour. And we must keep on fighting until Putin's fascist regime realizes the resolve of the free world and hide in the shadows, forever condemned of his actions. May God be with you, and as always, happy hunting, Stoker. Slava Ukraini. The world must know the magnitude of this conflict. Ukraine's very freedom is threatened. The enemy is strong, but we are stronger. We, the international community, must fight together, lest the enemy threatens our freedom too.
Kailangan natin bigyan nito ng pansin. Ang kalayaan ng Ukraine ay ipinapanganib. Malakas ang mga kalaban, pero mas malakas tayo. Sabay-sabay tayo. Ang international community, sumuporta. Dahil ang sarili din nating kalayaan ay maaaring mapanganib.
Dunia harus tahu dampak dari konflik ini. Kemerdekaan Ukraina kini terancam. Musuh kita cukup kuat, tapi kita lebih kuat. Kita, komunitas internasional, harus melawan bersama. Jangan sampai musuh mengancam kemerdekaan kita.
O mundo precisa saber a magnitude desse conflito. A liberdade da Ucrânia está sendo ameaçada. O inimigo é forte, mas nós somos mais fortes. Nós, a comunidade internacional, devemos lutar juntos para que o inimigo não ameace nossa liberdade também.
Le monde doit connaître la peur de ce conflit. La liberté de l'Ukraine est menacée. L'ennemi est fort, mais nous sommes plus forts. Nous, la communauté internationale, devons combattre ensemble. De peur que l'ennemi menace aussi notre propre liberté.
Thế giới phải biết được tầm nghiêm trọng của sự xung đột này, nền độc lập của Ukraine đang bị đe dọa. Kẻ thù có thể mạnh, nhưng chúng ta còn mạnh hơn. Chúng ta, cộng đồng quốc tế, phải đấu tranh cùng nhau để kẻ thù không thể đe dọa đến sự tự do của chúng ta.
Lô tông lưu thường quan pham giải tố khổng khám khách giá ni. Sẽ lý pháp chí sự sẵn khám khổng dự kiên tụ khốt khám. Sốt tố khổng lâu nắn khẳng kênh, để lâu khẳng kênh quả. เราเป็นชุมชนนานาชาติต้องต่อสู้ไปด้วยกันศัตรูจะคุกคามเสรีภาพของเราและเราต้องทำให้มันไม่เป็นอย่างนั้น
อิสดุนยาโกอิสสังคัลส์เคปริมาณโกจันนาจารุรีเฮยูเครนคีอาซาดีขัตเร่เมเฮฮามาเร่ดุชมันศักดิ์ชารีเฮเลคินฮัมบีคัมเนฮีเฮฮัมสับีโกเอกซัตมิลเคลลนาโฮกาเอซานาโฮคีฮามาเร่ดุชมันฮามาเร่อาซาดีโกชินเล
El mundo debe saber la magnitud del conflicto. La libertad de Ucrania está amenazada. El enemigo es fuerte, pero somos más fuertes. Nosotros, la comunidad internacional, debemos pelear juntos para que el enemigo no amenace nuestra libertad también.
Världen måste veta den reella magnituden av denna konflikt. Ukrainas självständighet är på spel. Fienden är stark, men vi är starkare. Vi, den internationella gemenskapen, måste strida tillsammans för att fienden hotar vår frihet mer.
Es necesario que el mundo sepa lo que está pasando. La libertad de Ucrania está siendo amenazada. El enemigo puede ser fuerte, pero nosotros lo somos más. Nosotros, la comunidad internacional, debemos mantenernos juntos. Así el enemigo sea incapaz de amenazar nuestra libertad.
El mundo debe saber de la magnitud del conflicto. La libertad de Ucrania está amenazada. El enemigo es fuerte, pero somos más fuertes. Nosotros, la comunidad internacional, debemos pelear juntos, para que el enemigo no amenace nuestra libertad también.